Good morning. Good dias. Buenos dias. All the dias of the mornings and goods. Oh, I really hate walking outside the street. Strobe light in my eyes. But good morning, folks. Good morning. I am alive and charged. At least for now. Monday. I mean, a nice long sleep, a nice quality sleep. We're still moving in. That's what's really causing the issues. I legitimately have like an OCD when it comes to organization. Or like new things, like, well, that's two different OCDs, but yeah, I have that, like, you'll see. It's bad. Like, I have a fit with Betsy quite often, like the refrigerator or the cabinets, because it drives me nuts. Like, some people's organizational skills, like, isn't bad, like, terrible. So I'm a control freak when it comes to that stuff. So, it's a good thing she just allows me to do it. Appease my anxiety. And any other one is I probably could have let, like, most of this furniture sit until, like, next week to do it. But I have so much to do, so much to get ready for, that I just need to get it done now. And that way I can get started on next week. That way I can get things cracking. But more so, like, even new toys or new, our birthday gifts or Christmas presents, like, that's why I have to buy late. I have to get, like, the day before or else I want to give it to people. Oh, I'm awful, guys. I'm awful. Good morning. Hello. Oh. I'm so glad the week's over. It's a double-edged sword. I want to go home and see my mom and see my family, but it's like I gotta travel, and then I only travel because for one day. Like, I leave literally within 48 hours of return. I've been there. No, wait, yeah, 48 hours. Never long enough. Never long enough. But it gives me a chance to just recharge the old family batteries. Sometimes you just need family to bring it back to earth. Other than that, folks, that is all. Stop saying Good. Oh my. You're driving me nuts. Hello to all the new amigos. We are climbing up there, and with those comes those two thumbs downers. I noticed that, like, basically every day someone's pointing out. So hello to thumbs downers. Welcome to our vlog. I'm glad that you have an interest in unliking our videos every day. I guess any view is a good view. Folks, we love you guys. Always remember to stay positive, keep progressing, keep pushing forward. Let us know in the comments below. I noticed a couple people say that they liked seeing Betsy in the morning. Would you like me to switch to the afternoons? I do the afternoons. Because I am quite a boring morning person. Not that interesting. All right, folks, we love you. Bye. Yeah.
What the hippo? ¿Qué es eso?
The market.
¿Daddy lo hizo?
Yeah.
Look at the new table.
Chagón.
Yeah.
Yeah, chagón. And Daddy dropped a trash.
¿Él lo botó? ¿He threw the trash? That's not the Sia right back there, the chair over there?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's
not it. No, see, right here, mommy. Is it that roto? Right here. Right here. This is on the table, y'all. Can you get up? Whoa! Like Spider Girl.
Red, yes. Say.
Hi. Dang, you took all my line. Buenos dias, mis amigos. Shimmy, 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 shimmy.
And take it off.
Take it off. Take it away.
Hi.
You gotta look this way, though. Hi. Ooh, who is that?
Hi.
Ooh, very aggressive. Buenos dias, mis amigos. So, like I showed you this morning, did you guys see how the way Boytoy was covered? And the only reason I recorded, like, I woke up, I don't even know what time it was, But it had to be like 4 o'clock in the morning or something, right?
At 4 o'clock in the morning.
And I'm like, what the? Like, I actually said it out loud. Because this man does not like to be covered in sheets. Like, he'll sleep by himself just like that without sheets. So that's why I was like, what the hell? It was just so funny. And I'm like, I turn the lights on. And sit down. I turned the lights on and had to record it, but I thought it was so funny.
Oh, yeah.
And that's it. That's all that's going on. I gotta figure out what I'm gonna eat for breakfast. I hate breakfast. Oh, I always talk about this. I don't know what to make. We don't have eggs. And I love eggs. My mom, she made the food last night. Well, yesterday morning. She made so many onions. Oh, I throw it out. It's stinking up the whole place. Ugh. Why do onions stink? Me and Buddha are having a mini marathon of Little Women, Tara's Little Family, on Lifetime. It's about little people. And just the like
little people and Jordan upon see a baby.
Yeah. And it's just so cute. We've been watching this since last year. And she literally just sits here and watches it with me. Anyone else watch this show, let me know. So I'm doing more organization. Oh, in my underwear and sock drawer. Cause now that I have little thingamajigs to separate them, that's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, before we go to Pennsylvania. And so I was going through all her clothes yesterday. What section? This is a section that doesn't fit her anymore. Section doesn't fit her anymore. These I'm gonna use like pajama t-shirts, and there's more so much clothes. Like, and I put everything in her drawers, but she still has all of her winter stuff in there, like long sleeves that would still fit her right now. And we only have one more drawer to go, but that's where her pajamas are gonna go. Because here all her t-shirts, her rompers. Her shorts, pants, leggings, all her dresses, and then the pajamas are gonna go down there. She got a lot of freaking clothes.
You? I have yellow dress and romper, and I have a yellow romper and.
Yeah, tú tienes mucha ropa.
Yes.
Lo voy a botar toda la basura.
No.
¿Por qué?
Y now I'm going to catch and teleport away.
No. She's like, you throw up my dresses. I don't think so, girlfriend.
Yeah.
We're not throwing a baby and not touch boobies.
No, let's not show everybody my boobies.
Oh, not boobies.
Okay, talk. Habla.
We got two. No, I say a toy on my mat. And
go show. Enseña a tus juguetes. Go show them your toys.
We got two outside out.
Two inside out? There we go.
We got two outside out, a guest. And we got two majors. And we got two majors in this main match. And they're catching 1, 2, 3, and am I angry? I need a kid chin now. My sadness and the guts are doing trick on my face. I go natural my sadness.
Okay, you done?
Yes.
Aww, you guys. I love this. I love it so much. I put a picture on my Instagram and my Facebook, that's Betsy V. We got that lamp 3 years ago. And more like 3 years ago at our baby shower for Buddha. And we just never put it up because like, where are we gonna put it? So I'm so glad we're using it. It's so pretty.
I got my keys on my keys and my princess. And I got my fire over there. And when I get touching it, and I get my ball, and I get mommy, and I got Booba myself, and she's telling me. Goodbye.
¿Con quién estamos hablando? Who are you talking to?
It's like 1, 5, 6, and 8.
You were talking to numbers? Oh.
Hello! I don't want to jump. Goodbye.
They don't know you be a busy lady, girl.
Oh, goodbye.
That is a baby monitor.
Oh, John! Turn on!
Ay, ay, ay. You need to. Tienes que cambiar tu número de teléfono. You gotta change your number.
Look, I changed my number.
Like that fast?
Yeah. I know.
It is a freaking gorgeous day out. Look how much space we have in the back seats of the Mazda CX-5. Holy crap. Like, this is just amazing to me. Why is this shirt out here? Ooh. All right, so we're gonna take that little baby out to Pennsylvania. So it'll be like a little road trip to see how comfortable, how good it is for a long drive. That's what we're gonna test out. And it takes us 2.5 to 3 hours to get there. So let's see.
She bang.
Hilarious. Who was the Asian guy that became famous off of this song? Cause he was special when he sang this. Or I forgot his name. Let me know in the comments below if you remember. If you know what I'm talking about.
She's so lucky. She's a star, but she cry.
Look who it is, it's Boy Toy, the big old goof. Guess what he forgot, guys? What usually goes right there?
A lot of people don't know.
Our easy pass, yeah, well, I don't know. Our easy pass. He forgot to put the easy pass from the other car to our car. Hey, Dilia even agree with me. It's the car is a man's job to maintain, take care of, whatever. So now we gotta pay extra, wait online, on tolls.
I gotta call them. I don't even know my login.
It's gonna be quite an adventure now, all over again. It's always something with this guy. Always an adventure, right? We are going right there. Ria Bella Pizza, authentic Sicilian pizza. That's what we're gonna have for dinner.
In the car.
On the go. Dinner on the go. Boys are gonna go pick it up.
Back.
¿Qué quieres comer para dinner, mommy?
I want a tablet. Don't eat pizza.
You can't eat a tablet for dinner. And why is your freaking seatbelt on like that? This man, you would swear he never had a kid before, or he's never strapped her on. It's down there. The box comes in.
You smell it?
Super tiny.
Yes, it's small. You want? She didn't get to smell it.
Oh, she got to smell it even though she don't want any.
Smell it.
I don't smell it.
Oh, brother. Go Mimi, please. Wait, dang it. I should have had the camera up there. Up down here. Can you guys see it?
No.
Can you guys see it? That looks gorgeous. Holy crap.
Wait till you take a bite of this pizza.
Wait, I got to Instagram this, boo. Boo thing. Like, come on. You know this?
You're gonna be like, babe, can you start bringing us home more often for me?
You better hope not, because you're gonna go broke. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh it's my gosh. Oh my god, this looks so freaking good.
I'm done.
You're done? Okay, I'll put this.
Here's the mommy.
I need salt.
Ow!
You need salt.
I need salt. It's good though. But it's missing on salt.
Okay, mommy, she's good.
Babe.
Really good.
I need salt though.
Why would you put salt on pizza?
I put garlic and salt on my pizza all the time.
No, that's awful. You should never do that. Mm. Cheese is naturally salty.
So what are you gonna eat?
I'm gonna eat that too.
No. No. I'm over here arguing about what to put on Sirius XM. I had, of course, the 90. And then he puts love.
First thing there was to my eyes.
You love me?
No, just some love songs are nice. Okay, go.
But it's over now. But it's over now. See, I didn't touch your face.
No, man, why are you gonna yell? Just enjoy the music.
Who is yelling?
No way. That's all you do is yell.
No, I sing.
No, you yell.
I sing. It's no, called singing.
There's not a singing bone in your body.
So do you say Mariah Carey yells when she sings?
Yes, you're not comparable to Mariah Carey. You both can't sing, but...
I beg to differ.
This is my dad's era.
Wait, what is this?
It's electric guitar.
Oh.
It's not like that either.
Look at me. Look at the talent here, babe. You ain't got no talent.
You got no talent.
Yeah!
Live from the Alan Freed Studios inside the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
The fact that you're just accepting that, Ziana, is beyond me.
Ziana!
Ziana! Skip hip.
What is that?
Type saliva in the ABO.
We've been in this traffic for 2.5 hours, right?
Yeah.
We have it. How long have we been in the traffic? El tráfico.
Okay. I'm talking now.
So we went to Waz. Is it Waze? Wazi?
Waze. How do you?
Waze. And he showed me this picture of an overturned truck. But doesn't it make sense why there was traffic all the way like in the Bronx and stuff?
I can't turn Dada, oh man!
What?
I can't turn Dada.
I know. Traffic all the way in the Bronx. And now
hi, Dada!
It is now 7:16.
I say, hey, Dada!
We're not gonna get this light. What do you do?
9:30.
By 9:30. Right? 9:30? Trash everywhere?
Yeah.
La basura. Yuck.
Yeah, the yuck in a B-Mac.
B-Mac? Is that what you?
Yeah.
Did you guys see B-Macs? I didn't see B-Macs. Holy crap, moly. Well, now, we're cruising. Déjame ver. Stalin profile. Pose. Pose.
I can pose.
Yeah, you can pose with your hands and go like this. Pose. Like this a little bit. Look. Pose. Like this and look. Pose. Good job. Pose. Go like this. Pose. Okay, go. Yep, we're paused.
To call Grammy.
We have to call her Yamala?
Yeah.
You want to call Gammy?
Yeah.
No, we call her más tarde.
We call Grammy.
Why? ¿Por qué?
What did I tell you? I wanted to see if she knew where we were going. I think she knows where we're going.
I think it's time for radio! Radio!
Duncan.
Shuffle!
Okay, try again.
I think it's time for radio! Radio!
Shuffle. Oh, one more time. I'm tired.
Radio.
Truffles.
Close enough.
You're all I ever needed. Yeah. So tell me what you want and I want your cash. Stand by me. Oh, stand by me.
Oh, I lost my top!
Put me down. She I'm the hottest damn. I think I'm out the food. Y'all can stop me now. Sick and mouse. I know you think the way I'm sick my snap.
Walk one!
You can go wherever you like. You can go wherever you like.
I'm just gonna say wherever you go. You can go wherever you like.
Do your dance.
Woo! All my life I had to fight. Yo, white boy, you wanna join in? This your song. This your song. The white boy wanna join in.
That's really all I play.
This your song. This your song.
Take me to another place. Come on, ride that train, and ride it. Come on, ride that train, you're right. Come and ride that train.
Woo, woo!
Come and ride that train, to the train.
If you love me right, we love for life.
Keep loving. Oh, keep bleeding.
Keep bleeding.
That's probably why I forgot the song.
Keep bleeding.
Keep bleeding. Love. Keep bleeding. Keep bleeding. Love.
I still have the mic. You can't have the mic back. It's like too slow.
Bye-bye. Show the pop,
V.
Show the pop.
Yo. Ayo, tonight is the night that I'ma get twisted. Mix Moscato and vodka, I'ma mix it.
Any hoes, run the chorus, any goes.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. Only one of Slim Shady's adjusted my titties. I want the real Slim Shady. Please stand up, please stand up, please stand up.
I don't got a club in this rap to sell records. Well, I do, so f*** him and f*** you too.
You think I can forgive about a Grammy? Critics can't even stomach you, let alone stand me.
I'm so mad at life. That was like the longest radio shuffle of our lives. And she was actually into it this time. And dummy me, I took the head thing out, but I still had a seat up like this. Because in the other car, you could actually see her face. And then I'm like, oh wait, let me put it down. And let me see half of her face. I'm so depressed. I hate my life.
I'm never vlogging again. Life sucks. Say life sucks.
Life is fine for me. I'm driving.
Can you comfort me? Are you depressed? By not messing up my makeup? Psychotics.
I love this.
What?
Be able to shift.
He loves to shift in the new. I know they call me today. They're gonna pick up the Mazda CX-5 on one day.
Okay.
I hope you're enjoying it. I'm like,
dude,
do I have to give it up?
I know.
I don't want to.
Me neither.
I'm gonna accidentally give my keys to the Nissan.
Amigos.
Yeah.
Mona, do you want to get a Mazda CX-5?
No, I'm not getting 5. I got 3.
No, you are. No,
he
not your
CX-3.
Age. Do you want Daddy to trade in the Nissan and get the Mazda CX-5?
¿Quieres este carro?
Do you like this car better
than
our
carro?
Car?
Yeah. It's a
guy at 3 of 5. Close enough. You say? Can you kiss this?
Yeah, we have to go to Gami.
You have to go to Gami?
Yeah.
Is that where we're going?
Yeah.
Is that segura?
Yes, we have to go
to Gami. No, we're not going to Gami's house.
Left.
Where are we going?
Mommy.
She knew. But she got her right and her left confused. She's like, we gotta make a right. She points left. We have to make a left.
Yes, I swear.
Hey. I remember when we go on road trips with my family, my Spice Girl CD went into the thing and it's all we played. My poor parents. They let me play whatever I wanted. Crazy.
That's really screwed up.
I'm giving you everything, all the joy can bring.
We got to see Grammy on in there.
Grammy's not here, no está aquí. Oh. Crazy girl.
Is the key?
No. Oh, it's in the middle console. Mano. What are you doing?
Hey.
Corre.
I'm not coming.
Viene carro.
Hey,
Gabby.
Let me kiss
him. Oh, Gabby. How did you know?
Gabby.
Yeah? Go ahead. Oh, that's so customer and training.
Oh yeah, break the card.
These are so cute. Uh-oh, they didn't bring my phone.
Oh, all stuff you we gotta get, we just put in her basket.
Yeah, muévelo.
You don't need a big basket? No, I forgot Gatorade.
You gotta push them, empuja.
Push it.
What are you doing?
Push it like Daddy pushes the card at home. A key, like this.
She was the cool. Sure, babe, sure.
Gianna, like this. No, this is for you, this is for the kids.
Oh,
you have to
brother.
Push it. No, this is not a toy. This is where you put your groceries in, so push it.
Empuja.
Are you gonna push the card or do
good
you have
job.
To get
it? You gotta Instagram this. Hold on, Buddha. Girl, you know I gotta take a picture. Stay right there. Ready? Pose. Mira, cheese. Good job! Okay, let's go!
Room, room.
So we're at, I have to go to potty too, and Buddha does too. We're at White's Market, that's what they have here. And pencil tucking, huh?
You don't have to run.
Room, room.
They wrote Grammy, okay?
We have to go potty too.
Oh, you gotta go pee pee too?
All three of us, yes.
Let's go, hurry.
We'll go.
Go, go, go.
Well, you want me to hang on your car?
I'm getting the strawberry smoothie stuff.
Boy. He just bit my butt.
Allegations.
Yo, he just bit my butt. Oh.
Allegations.
My
what is that? Straws? Smoothie straws.
Boytoy's trying to be annoying.
Smoothie? You?
Like these two.
Stop. Get away.
Lady,
ow.
You're under arrest. Against the wall.
Mel. What did you... This is how you raise your son, Melly Mel?
I
Hey. Hey, what you say? I don't care about Wednesdays.
What? I hate him. I'm mad at him because we all had to go to the bathroom.
There's a men's
bathroom and a women's bathroom. So I say, oh, take her. Like,
nope.
No, totally here. So what not would he have done if I wasn't here and she had to go to the bathroom?
But we didn't have to cross that bridge.
No, I'm tired. Us mothers always have to take the kids to the bathroom because there's no family bathroom everywhere. No. Ticked off. Ticks me off. What time is it? Yeah, right. Pop! This is what your son does. Mel. Oh. Your mom's walking away. She wants the part. Your mom wants the part of it. Get her. Your mom's gonna be so mad. Mel, that's not how you play the game. Your mom's gonna get mad. Babe, what are you gonna
get? It's like, boom, grab me, boom. No, go in.
Go, entra. Entra, go in.
Shh, my mom's gonna get
mad. Your mom's gonna get mad. Hey, Mel, where's your granddaughter?
Where's your granddaughter?
You're not supposed to say that. You have to say, Gammy. Mira.
Hey, Mom.
Say, Gammy.
Gammy.
Mírame. Ura, mírame. Shh. Esconda. Hide. Yana, just say boo.
Boo.
You like these ice cream cones?
Yeah.
Oh, my Wednesday.
Ooh, Melly Mel Norton. I can't, baby.
What?
You want that? You want vanilla?
If you want to get vanilla, get vanilla. It's fine. Go get it. Hell.
Yeah, I can't eat this stuff
with. Don't worry.
Can eat sorbet ice cream with cones. Oh, I love cones. What is it?
You can have a bowl.
Oh, you're getting cones. I love cones, Melly Mel. Come on. Vanilla and chocolate. Is that what it's called? Neapolitan?
That's chocolate, vanilla, and strawberry.
It's got strawberry in it.
Napoleon Dynamite. Yeah?
I like that too.
Wait, that's a real thing? Napoleon Dynamite?
No.
Oh.
Well, that was a movie. Sure you don't want to try the coffee house brownie?
No.
Where did you find that?
Right here.
Oh, brother. Decisions in life. Mama, we have that already. It's an animal system.
Your eyes lit up.
What? You tricked your mom.
April Fools.
What did you
Got
tell
him.
Her? What did you tell her?
That there was coffee house brownie.
Hi. We're gonna call it a night. They get it done with the adoro.
Where's the food?
Tomorrow there's gonna be two videos up. So the vlog's gonna go up at 1 o'clock in the morning. And we got another video. Hopefully it'll be up. So just in case. Look out for it. And that's it. So to get down with that, don't miss anything else. We shall see you, babe.
Tacos!
Mañana! Buenas noches, mis amigos. Mwah!
You're supposed to
go to Buddha, oh, she's helping out. Gammy.
Yeah, but we don't need to put this stuff in the refrigerator.
What? What'd she put in there?
Cigarettes to play.
So. I did really good.
Have a
look at my sweat.